And with that, we can get raped by these guys. Mini-boss number two? Mini-boss number two. So they reverse the order of the mini-bosses. Okay. Oh, is it just one of them? No, there is two of them. I wasn't sure. Seems like they gave him an AI improvement, actually. At least with these Dinofoes. I think that's what these ones are. Are these Lizalfos? Lizalfos, okay. Dinofoes are in Majora's Mask. Nice, got a heart. Now, where's the other one? The one. He's over here. And there we go. Just took him out again. I'm pretty boss at this. Concentrating a lot, so I'm not really commentating very much. But not too bad. Not bad at all. Oh, this wall's already open. Oh, okay. What's over here? So if I take this, throw that there. That does what I need it to do. Very nice. So there's a Poe in here. And I don't like that at all. There's multiple Poe in here. Damn Poes. Die. Okay. I don't like the Poes, I'll admit. Do that. Wait for him to appear again. Come here, Mr. Poe. Mr. Poe, Mr. Poe. You're in the wall, Mr. Poe. I can't attack you in the wall, Mr. Poe. Man, I don't think the Deku Shield could have looked any more 2D than when Link is actually wielding it. Just saying that now. Just an observation. Ow! I keep jump attacking too early. That's what my problem is right now. There we go. I don't have a bottle. Or an empty bottle, I mean. Now I'm actually kind of scared because, that Poe did a bit of damage to me. Alright. Let's beware. What is it? It's a Poe. It'll stare at... If you stare at it with L targeting, it will disappear. Oh, really? Well, it seems to come out more when I'm L targeting it than when I'm not. So, it's just safer to keep L targeting it. Because two jump attacks will take it out. Very nice. Because there's got to be more in this room than just these Poe. Oh, there's another one of those things. So. Run away! And look at that. So where does this one lead? That's where I want to go. Where's the other one lead? Just run from the Poe. Just run from it, run from it, run from it. I want to know where this one leads me. Two Deku Scrubs. Fan-freaking-tastic. That'll do it. Okay. We're good to go. We're good to go. We're good. Oh god, fire keys! Fire keys, no! Not losing my Deku shield. Now your normal keys. What now? Biznitch. Just took away your fire. Turned into normal keys. And that took your life. Took your life. Life. Alright, so I might as well just leave the Hylian shield on. I don't know. Just because, well, it won't vanish into thin air if I get hit with fire. And in here should be none other than the item we need to get through this dungeon, the last part of this dungeon. The bomb bag. There we go. This bomb holding bag is made of Dodongo's stomach. You found 20 bombs inside. Now you can set bombs to C and blow stuff up. What a lucky guy. Yeah, what a lucky guy. Bomb time. I want to say that's a minigame in, like, Mario Party 2. I don't know. Anyway, we don't have to worry about the stupid bomb flowers anymore because we have a bomb bag. Bomb bag. Awesome. Awesome reach. Swing. Alright, so we can come on over here. And, very nice. So now we can make the Dodongo see red. If I can... Well, damn it. Fine. We'll just do it this way. I'm stuck. There's one! Let's see if I can do this. Without, like, falling off. And there's two. I'm on his nose. Good job, Link. That's how you do it. Alright. So I have otherwise full health, excluding half a heart. Not a big deal. So, is this the same? This is the same, gotta hit the button. You know, gotta hit the button in the middle of the floor deal. As I, like, nearly get incapacitated. I don't know what we're doing here. Alright, so I'm going to assume it's the same thing we gotta do, basically. And we just gotta go around this way. Because when it comes down to it, all the puzzles in Master Quest are basically the ones from Ocarina of Time, original Ocarina of Time. Just when it comes down to it. So, let's see here. I'm still trying to figure out the whole thing with these tombstones. Well, why are there tombstones in the dungeon? What does this do? Oh, a Dinofoe! Or Lizzlefoe, I mean. Wasn't expecting it to fall from the ceiling! I have to, like, pull all three of these back. And I, like, hit the fire. Or something. Or wait, can I, like... No. That doesn't work. How do I... What am I doing? Or, like, I was blowing shit up. What am I doing? What do I have to do here? This is kind of wonky. Because I can't shoot past the fire... I don't think. No, Link can't see over the fire to that. Or maybe. If Navi will lock onto it again. Can I throw a bomb at that? As I just totally get set on fire. Maybe that's what I gotta do. There we go. That's using our noggins. Alright. Holy! See how many of that pisses off. Oh shit! Okay. Get the Lon Lon milk. I'm on fire! Literally. And then I need my bombs again. Oh, they're all alive. Well, shit. The game is like lagging. This is kind of fun. Not. Shit. Not a good idea. Actually, I want to put bombs there. Shit. Drink the potion. Just drink it. Because I'm sure King Dodongo is like the same boss fight anyway. Alright. That should do what I needed to do. Oh, these are stairs. Okay, that makes sense. Is there possibly a fairy? Fairy! That's not what I wanted you to do, fairy. Well, shit. Yeah, I was hoping I could keep that fairy. Because if I die with a fairy, it doesn't count as a death. Just gonna point it out. I'm surprised having this tombstone on there didn't make the... Yeah, whatever. Okay, this does respawn. Good. Does the fairy inside respawn? That's what I wanted. Look at that. We got a fairy. It's a fairy in a bottle. Mm-hmm. Kind of like a genie in a bottle. Da 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 da. Yeah, so as long as the mini-map in the corner reloads, then it actually... Okay, that stayed down. Awesome! Let's get through the door. That didn't hurt me, surprisingly.